sad when I'm in cabin number 6.
Mm-hmm.